Nutrition is the science that studies the interaction between nutrients and the body. A healthy diet is essential for maintaining good health and preventing chronic diseases. In this study, we will explore the science of nutrition and how to maintain a healthy diet. Understanding nutrients. Nutrients are essential compounds found in food that the body needs to function properly. There are six classes of nutrients: carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins, minerals, and water. Each nutrient has a specific role in the body, and deficiencies or imbalances in nutrients can lead to health problems. Maintaining a balanced diet. A balanced diet is one that contains all the necessary nutrients in the right proportions. A balanced diet should include a variety of foods from all the food groups: fruits, vegetables, grains, protein sources, and dairy. It is also important to pay attention to portion sizes and limit intake of processed and high-calorie foods. Benefits of a healthy diet. A healthy diet can prevent chronic diseases such as heart disease, stroke, diabetes, and some cancers. A healthy diet can also help maintain a healthy weight, reduce the risk of obesity, and improve mental health and cognitive function. Understanding macronutrients. Macronutrients are nutrients that the body needs in large quantities. Carbohydrates, proteins, and fats are macronutrients. Carbohydrates provide energy, proteins help build and repair tissues, and fats provide energy and help absorb vitamins. Understanding micronutrients. Micronutrients are nutrients that the body needs in small quantities. Vitamins and minerals are micronutrients. Vitamins and minerals are essential for maintaining good health, and deficiencies can lead to health problems. Hydration. Water is essential for life and is necessary for many body functions. It is important to stay hydrated by drinking plenty of water throughout the day. Meal planning. Planning meals can help ensure a balanced diet and make it easier to eat healthy. It is also important to pay attention to portion sizes and limit intake of processed and high-calorie foods. Seeking professional help. Consulting with a registered dietitian or nutritionist can be helpful for developing a healthy eating plan and managing chronic diseases. In conclusion, maintaining a healthy diet is essential for good health and preventing chronic diseases. A balanced diet should include a variety of foods from all the food groups, paying attention to portion sizes and limiting intake of processed and high-calorie foods. Understanding macronutrients, micronutrients, and hydration can also help maintain good health. Seeking professional help from a registered dietitian or nutritionist can also be helpful for developing a healthy eating plan. Thanks for watching.